Central Conference YPDers. I'm back again and ecstatic to close another chapter with this amazing conference year. I now present to you my report.
You are good. You are good.
Amen.
God wants us to be lit. That was our thing last year.
My favorite part of Black Heritage Weekend is the award ceremony because you can see if your kids won first, second, third place.
So you better be there.
Be there. Okay. Or be square.
Tuesday and I have a testimony. After being kicked out of my mother's home at 17 and not having no family and no money, I was also adopted. I graduated high school with a 3.8 GPA. I made it into college. I completed my first year and I got good grades and I'm so happy and I just got accepted into a job. And this is my testimony that even you can overcome anything. You turn your trials into tribulations.
Yeah.
And you turn those tests that God gave you into your testimony.
These are like the Bible study rooms, children church rooms. This is before. This is before. Oh, yeah. Bush. Want to thank everyone in every committee of the AME Church who has made this year a success. I would love to thank my director, the best director, Mrs. Tamika Fountain Coney, for everything you do and being the backbone of the CCYPD. I want to thank my amazing executive board for all their hard work and dedication, and my Episcopal president, Mr. Jamarian P. Moore, for his never-ending help. I want to thank my bishop, Bishop Adam J. Richardson, and Supervisor Connie Richardson, for all their support. I would love to thank the 11th Episcopal District YPD Executive Board for always being there whenever I needed a helping hand. I want to thank Ms. Sangina V. Clay for all her support and guidance during this conference year. I dedicate this report to my very own grandmother, the late Ms. Bernice Weaver. Thank you to everyone who showed their love and support to my family. I will forever be grateful. Y'all are excited.